Hello friends, in this video I will tell you one trick that you can apply to connect to the Wi-Fi without knowing the password. So how it's gonna done, we will know in 2 minutes. Suppose there are different Wi-Fi's that are available and all are secured. As you see, there is a lock present with all Wi-Fi. For example, you tap on some Wi-Fi, it will ask you for the password, and you don't know the password, so you will not be able to enable this connect button and you will not be able to connect with the Wi-Fi, and of course you won't be able to access the internet. So how you gonna do to connect with this router?